bad day at the recycling center. For those wondering, this is the exact same recycling center where VWestLife did a video on finding those vintage Mac computers. But this is what it looks like on an off day. As you can see, there's absolutely nothing here. And you're probably wondering, well, why the hell am I making a video if there's nothing here? Well, the reason is because I am actually, some of you probably know, I'm from New Jersey, and I'm currently in New Jersey visiting my family up here, and the family members that still live here. And I decided to find the recycling center where VWestLife made that video, where all those computers and Macs were, and this is the exact same spot right here. And I probably shouldn't give away the location because, you know, then everyone's gonna flock here and probably take the, if there is stuff here, they'll probably take it. But I just wanted to get a quick video up. This is not gonna be February's video. This is gonna be just a quick little video of me showing the recycling center where VWestLife was. And, you know, and then this is the rental car that I have. But yeah, this is the recycling center that VWestLife was at. I'll tell you that it's near Manville, New Jersey, but I'm not going to tell you much more than that because, you know, because then everyone who lives in this area is going to come flocking here probably to try to meet VWestLife in person. So, yeah, but I just wanted to make this quick little video, and I will put up February's video in the next couple weeks. So until then, ciao for now.